record industry's most wanted. Rep the jacker, wanted for the 98 slams and several rappers, one of which went on to be a successful actor. Here's the reenactment. He called me at my man's crib. The phone probably rang two times, then I answered. He sounded really amped up. He tried to scare me. He told me that Def Jam wanted to ban me and told me Trey Two Abels wanted to bang me. Damn, I wanted to get in her panties. She was scared of me. Cannabis hates the media and the magazines. They add so much credibility to elaborate schemes. Internet chat rooms with live feeds of a rapper being eaten alive by live bees. Sound barriers like the Lockheed, even with knock knees. I run across rough terrain at mock speed. That's a rhyme from like 9-3. As vivid in the mind as pictures with 600 DPIs to a sheet. If I'm high when I speak, the knowledge is deep, solid as concrete. This is real hip hop for the streets. I never leave any witnesses. It's ridiculous. They served me court papers at the studio I did this in. Missing from society because they lied to me. They didn't want to accept my doctorate of society. I studied with hundreds of scientists and science teams in various Ivy Leagues. They respect my esteem. What do you want me to rap about? Go ahead, try a theme. Give me a person, place, a thing. I create the time and scene. Somewhere in Afghanistan, USA survival teams keep an eye on their surroundings in the jihad regime. A total riot scene. Back and forth, they encrypt fiber optic beams on my album out next spring. You motherfucking right, nigga, I'm about that cream. I promised myself I wouldn't shoot it without that scene. It doesn't look right like Cash Money without that bling. Siblings, I mean, we all got the same last name. Jermaine Williams, that's my name. Say it again, Jermaine Williams, damn. I think he goes by the name of the Cannabis Man. And occasionally rip the jack up, but never stand. Get it through your head and don't ask me again. Box cutter, Blade Runner, nigga, rap till you sweat. Have you ever read a book called The Catcher in the Rye? It so happens I'm looking for a copy I could buy. Cannabis is coming for y'all round the outside. Round the outside, round the outside. A lot of y'all shine, but y'all can't rhyme. And it's about time that I put y'all in line. Twist your mind with twisted rhymes. As weird as Michael Jackson's nose from the side. Flows that abide the pipe over the times. No need to hide, your friends are associates of mine. Don't be a stranger, come over sometime. I got coke if you do lines, you get a rover to drive. If you hear the engine knocking, just pull over to the side. I guess it hasn't been serviced in all this time. Halloween, true Hollywood stories release date. We should have a Who Wants to Battle Cannabis sweepstakes. Unlimited to three states. New York City, home of the greats. Philly and out west, piece of cake. Old school rappers I wouldn't be around without. Ain't got shit to say, but keep putting albums out. Don't let what I said get you upset. Box cutter, Blade Runner, nigga, rap till you sweat.